Agree. Agree.
Now at a man at 145 pounds for the Bulldogs, Dominic Michael. For the Tigers, Brecken Wacko.
Tough, buddy. Tough. Careful with that. Keep that hand. Okay, now we're wrestling. Now we're ready to go. Here you go, buddy. There we go. Now we're wrestling. Attaboy! Me. No. Oh, that elbow, dang it.
No. Here we go, B.
That was just the first period? Felt like an hour. All right, B, here we go.
Hey, set it up, it's there.
Go, Brecken.
No, not the butcher. No. Fight that. Peel that off there, Brecken. Get out of there.
Come on, B. Come on, B.
Fight it.
Get out.
Swim it. Rolled into that again. Turn the corner. There. All right, third period. Here we go. Here we go, B.
Go, Brecken!
Work him out. Here we go. Productive. Work him out. Here we go.
Oh, there he's got. Oh, he's almost. Oh, he almost had the turd.
Hey, good match. Good match. Good match. Out of way.
Wow. Not bad for eighth grade varsity debut.
Nice job.
You got to win your, you got to lose your first varsity match sometime.
That was a good match. That was a really good match.
On the mat at 152 pounds for the Bulldogs, Kyler Lamb. For the Tigers,